Agatha Crane is going insane as she wanders a mansion of madness. The kitchen walls bleed, and all the halls lead to a dimension of horror and sadness. She sometimes gets scared as she wanders the lair of an eccentric who's living in Ensmouth. As a mob outside swarms, our lady informs we'll need daggers to chop off their fins with. Agatha is brave and wise until she hears the eldritch cries of cultists, how the day gone priest, chants of deep ones now released, or Shoggoth wanders from the sea and warbles tekalili. Oh, bring back, bring back, bring back Cthulhu to me, to me. Oh, pour Miss Crane a cup of tea. Gives a terrified laugh before blithely removing his eyeballs. Singing begins, making worldly veils thin. No fences will save them, nor high walls. Agatha is brave and wise until she hears the eldritch cries of cultists, how the Dagon priest chants of deep ones now release, or Shoggoth wanders from the sea and warbles tekalili. Oh, bring back Cthulhu to me. Oh, pour Miss Crane a pot of tea. Agatha Crane is going insane as she wanders a mansion of madness. The kitchen walls bleed, and all the halls lead to a dimension of horror and sadness. Agatha Crane is racking her brain to turn all her horror to clues. She'll play it by ear and conquer her fear and pray that her mind will not unglue. Oh, bring back Cthulhu to me. Oh, pour Miss Crane a cup of, pour Miss Crane a cup of, pour Miss Crane a pot of tea.